Now you don't see anything else, right?
It's all black.
Scheiße.
Scheiße, you know Scheiße, great.
Yeah, I know. I don't know very much German, but yeah, I know Scheiße. That's a good word.
Yeah, the most important word here.
Well, can you agree to talk with the black screen and just hear the voice?
Yeah, why not?
All right, I just want to say a big hello from Kazakhstan. Let me introduce myself. I will be your supporting band. I'm a member of your supporting band in Kazakhstan.
Yes.
Yeah, my name is Lena, and this is a Russian and Swedish name, but enough about me. I would ask a question. How do you feel about this coming show in Kazakhstan?
Yeah, we are very excited, everybody of us, because we've never been there and have not really an idea what's coming up for us, but we love to see new places in the world. This will be a great experience for us. Unfortunately, it's still have to wait for half a year, right? It's in December, right?
Because of this lockdown,
And I hope it will work in December. How is the situation in Kazakhstan?
Actually, we're still on the lockdown, not very strict, but we're still in quarantine. No concerts, no public places visiting.
Yes, the same here.
Yeah. And our fans have a question. What are you doing during this quarantine?
I'm most of the time at home. I have a garden here in my house. I'm working in the garden.
Wow, that's cool.
Of course, besides, I'm writing new songs.
Wow.
This kind of stuff, what you can do at home, you know.
Right, yeah. And I was always wondering, how do you do the rehearsals during the lockdown?
Now, we meet, but of course, we have to take a bit of distance. But we have a big rehearsal room where this is possible.
Mm-hmm. Cool, that's great. I'm sure we will have a killer show. And I also wanted to ask a question. Is there a song which you particularly like to play during your concert?
All of them.
All of them. That's a good answer.
It's a bit too much. I think we released, I don't know, 500, 700 songs or so. I don't know. It's a huge amount of songs. But we will play as much as possible, of course. And
I will not let you go from stage unless you play everything.
Yeah, okay. So we have to play, I guess, for 1.5 years, right?
Yeah, sort of right. Yeah.
Cool.
But we're very happy. And one last question, probably. Sorry for bothering you with all these questions.
No, you're not bothering me. I have plenty of time.
So probably we can do a bigger interview. Yeah. Anyway, I wanted to ask, what do you expect from this show in Kazakhstan? This is your really first visit in Central Asia.
Absolutely. This is the very first visit there. This is a complete new area for us. And I don't know what I can expect, of course. We want to let a surprise, you know. But I hope that, of course, the fans are really crazy over there and we have a great show with everybody and a good time in the country. I'm very curious about Kazakhstan food, you know, because this is also probably something we never tried before. So the whole situation will be an adventure for us, I guess.
Right. Yeah, I'm sure we will make everything that it will be a very pleasant and interesting adventure. There is one thing. We have very good beer here. So.
Oh, good. Yeah. That's fantastic.
This is a
another great experience.
Yeah. Why beer is so good? Because it has... We have mountain water just running from Tanshine Mountain, and we use this water. It's very tasty. You can just drink this water from the tap.
Yeah.
And the beer is really cool. So I promise you lots of good beer, lots of good cuisine, and lots of good experience.
Fantastic.
And I hope everything will be fine. So thank you very, very much. I'm really happy that you agreed to answer this question. We expect you in Kazakhstan. Have a very nice time in quarantine.
Yes, same for you. And thank you very much for the invitation. We're really looking forward to come to you.
Thank you.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you. Thank you. And greetings to all the fans. And whoever can see this interview, greetings. And we're really hard for coming to you.
Yeah, we can't wait.
Yes.
We can't wait. Okay.
Yes, same for us.
All right. Goodbye. Okay. Thanks a lot again. See you in December.
Thank you very much. And see you there. Yeah.
See you. Bye. Thanks.
All right. Goodbye.
Goodbye.